name is Tanya. I am 11 years old. I currently live in Auckland and I'm in New Zealand to study. My birthday is in 5th of October. I like weapons and fantasy. These days I like Star Wars. I'm doing homeschool, so I don't go to school. I study at home reading books. I want to go to Johns Hopkins University and learn about microorganisms and make medicines to kill viruses. About 4 years ago, I started homeschooling and I'm enjoying it because I have lots of time to read. I have one nice but annoying younger sister who always beats me up when I tease her. My mom and dad are always nice to me and we are happy family. The most important day to me was the day that I started doing homeschool. It was kind of hard because it's hard to teach myself. It was about 4 years ago. Anyway, I like to read and this opportunity gave me more time to read. I did not study science and social study because my mom and I thought there was no need to hurry for those subjects. I studied more for math and English. I just read a lot, that is all. I used to like dinosaurs. I was spending my day reading books about dinosaurs. But then I changed my hobby to weapons and just learned just about everything. As I said earlier, I like reading and read lots of books about weapons. My favorite toy might be electronics like iPad or iPad. Other than that, I think I like Lego because you can build things as you want. After knowing more about Star Wars trilogy, my hobby has been turned into more about Star Wars. I was once deep into Harry Potter and fantasies, but I don't like Harry Potter now. I don't really have any accomplishments in Korea, but I have some awards in New Zealand. I've got Prince's Award for writing a good report about an animal. I don't know how I got that, but I think I got it because I tried hard. I also got badges for mathematics too. Even though I didn't try hard enough, I'll try harder next time. I have lots of hopes for the future. One of my hopes is to go to Johns Hopkins University. And I said earlier, my dream is to be a microbiologist. Since Johns Hopkins University is famous for its medical school, I think Johns Hopkins Medical School will help me with my dream. I have fears too. I don't exactly know what I should do after the university and how to get a good job. Also, I don't know what I should do if I fail from university. I never bought my sister a present. I just gave my old things to her with my card. This year I'm in New Zealand, so I cannot give my sister present myself. But I will give her presents later this year. I'm good at English and my TOEIC point is high. So my short-term goal is to make it as high as possible so I could go to Johns Hopkins University.